Girl goalies aren't rare in boys' high school hockey, but in a top-notch program, it's bound to raise some eyebrows. Senior goaltender Jenny Hanley is the backup goalie for such a team. Minnesota's Edina High. The state title banners speak for themselves. 8 championships in 20 years. Jenny knows about this tradition and practices hard for a chance in the crease.
You have to anticipate that you're going to be playing every game, you know, and you, no matter what, because, you know, if the other goalie gets hurt or something happens, you have to be ready.
Jenny's no stranger to the ice. She started at an early age and worked her way through the system. Willard Eichola, Edina's coach for 33 years, is a hockey legend in Minnesota with over 600 victories. He says Jenny's presence on the ice is no fluke. Her skills are sharp.
She plays good position hockey, and she stands up and has very good reflexes, very quick. As a person, I was fortunate to have her in class as a 7th, 8th, and 9th grader in physical education, so I knew something of her competitiveness. She's a very fine athlete and very competitive person, and of course, that's, when you're a goaltender, you have to be competitive or you're not going to be successful.
Jenny says her male teammates don't treat her any differently. She's just one of the guys, and with good reason. Jenny has played in 5 games during her first year on the varsity as a netminder, winning all 5. She's developed her own style of deflection, using all of her instincts.
There's more to being a goaltender than just standing right in front of the puck. You have to be able to react to it, and the way you do react, you know, and using the equipment properly half the time, and sometimes, you know, you might be caught a little off guard or whatever, but, you know, it's more or less, it's just such a, it's such a sport in itself almost, you know, you have to master it.
Seeing Jenny stopping shots this year is pretty amazing, considering she suffered a serious knee injury last season.
When you damage a knee, it's not like you can come right back from it, and you hope you can, but it takes a lot of physical therapy and just training your leg again, and, you know, getting all the different muscles and receptors in your leg used to your balance and things like that. And for me, I came back in 4 or 5 months to skating, and I think that helps because it does train my muscles once again to be used to skating and doing the things I need to do.
Jenny's experience at blocking shots and patrolling the crease against the boys will definitely come in handy next year. She plans to come east to netmine for a women's college hockey program.
Well, Jenny, getting into college hockey on the men's level might be a little difficult, but what are your plans for the future?
In the future here, I'm not exactly positive. I might go out east and play for women's, or else I might stay here and hopefully go to Hamlin, which is in St. Paul there, and maybe play for the men's team.